Hi, and welcome to the Seller Central video. My name is Áslaug Guðjónsdóttir, and I'm a product specialist in Seller Central. In this video, I'm going to do some sales in the Seller Central POS with manual and automatic discounts. So let's start by selling the bag Linda and the hat Linda. And the customer has found out that the bag Linda has some dirt on it. So we have agreed to give him 10% discount, manual discount. This I'm allowed to do as a cashier depending on the staff permission set up in back office. And these permission for the discount can be from 0% to 100%. So now let's finalize the sale and I'm selecting tender type cash to do so. If you look at the receipt, you see that there is a line discount, 375 on it, and that's exactly the 10% of the bag Linda. In this sale, let's sell the jeans. And now I have a customer who is a loyalty customer within our retail store. And he provides me his card. We call it member card. And I'm going to put in his card number into the sale manually. This can, of course, be done as well by swiping the card. And now you see we have Stefan Thompson in the sale and he's in Club Kronus. And what happened? He got 15% discount. This time a discount offer was triggered that is valid for all those in Club Kronus and giving him 15% discount of the jeans. Let's play with this a little bit. And I'm going to put in another member card, this card number here. And this is a guy, Hall, in another club, Kronus Hosp, and he does not get any discount. Since the discount offer we were using before was only valid for those in Club Kronus, remember. So, we're going to put Stefan back into the sale. And he receives his 15% discount. Let's finalize the sale, and I'm using cash. If you look at the receipt for this sale, then you see there was a denim on denim discount offer triggered with 13.15 in discount, which is exactly the 15% discount of the jeans. In this sale, we're going to sell the Sart toothpaste, and this one here opens. Now, this is optional to have to help the cashier to know about that there is a mix and match offer going on. So now I, as a cashier, can tell my customer, did you know that if you buy as well the toothbrush and the mouthwash with the toothpaste, that you get the least expensive free? And my customer, yes, he would like to do that. So we select the items and press OK. And what happened? You see that the Sart toothbrush is the cheapest one for $150. And this amount has been converted into discount for all the lines. Now my customer changes his mind. He doesn't want the mouthwash anymore. So we void the line. And what happened? Mix and match offer is not valid anymore, so there is no discount for the items. And yes, my customer changes his mind again and he adds in the mouthwash to get the discount for all the three items. Let's finalize this sale. We pay with cash. If you now look at the receipt, you see that the three items are there. The cheapest one, $150, that's exactly the Sart dental offer amount for the discount. And he finally pays for $15. More information about LS Central and the LS Central POS can be found in the LS Central Online Help. Thank you.